This whole month of September is to think about everything up to and including some, you know, potential for terrorism. You know, you really don't want to think about that because the likelihood of that happening is probably less than a natural disaster. But that's what we kind of call the worst of the worst. So we really need to make sure that we have that conversation with our family and just don't hope it's not going to happen to you.